the dollars vary with the market. This was an average over a couple of years, was $3,721 per acre that you're going to get for your soybeans. So now if you run it in a production facility, obviously you're going to get more, you know, like the oil mill. And there's